wanna go for a ride.
Hello everyone, just wanted to show you my cool little Uneasy Andy thing I made, and that doesn't show up very good, so I'm gonna have to do something else. Anyways, it has been a long time since I've done a video, so I got a lot of stuff to show you. And some stuff I don't remember where it came from, trades, whatnot. So, let's start. The Funny Farm, Mr. Dale. Almost said Daryl. So we did a trade. I'll get to it. But he threw in this card. As a little extra, he also threw in this. He had to explain this to me. But it's a key ring, the shotgun. And you stick the key in here, and then it looks more like a chainsaw from Evil Dead. Very cool. Sent me a bunch of buttons. I don't know what JS is. Just saying. Maybe. I should recognize this. Glares. This almost looks like Garbage Pail Kid, but... not totally sure. Oh, this must be a gorgeous pin. It's a little weird. He'll correct me if it's not, but I'm pretty sure. Six, sex, six. That might be gorgeous too, I'm not sure. You're not gonna be able to see it. Anyways. And then this pin I was looking for was part of the trade. So nearly all that was just, hey, free shit. Which is good. He also sent me this from Gorgeous, which I didn't have. The autograph. I think I have a picture of her, Whitney. And then Nika. You're not going to be able to see this good, but it's cool. So that is awesome. And he also sent me this one, which I might get yelled at by multiple people, but I cut it. I cut the legs off so it would fit. I'm gonna frame it. Not autographed though. Like, he has a different one. What else did he send me? Now this is where it gets all mixed up about what, who sent me what and what. So I'm just gonna, excuse me. Nastiness. still getting over being sick. So I got this pre-order of some Jackass. I wish you could see. It's not just a black picture. But it's Dave England, Chris Pontius, and the real big fat guy, which I like. What's his name? If I remember, I'll put it in right here. But come on. Picture doesn't want to come out. See, you can see the characters in the back. Like their silhouettes. Maybe I'll put in a picture here. So you can see it better. I got this in a trade a while back. Rodney Eastman. I actually got two and I almost traded for another one because I forgot I had this because I found it in a box over here in this mess. I had something a guy wanted. I'm like, what do you got? And so I'm not really into these, but it's kind of cool. So this is from Spider-Man. It's a real relic of his actual shirt. So it's a little cutout piece. So, I don't know. Not really into it, but I'm a team player. He also sent me this one, which is, I didn't care for this president, but it's like presidential memorabilia. It's off of his tie. It's another relic card. I like this one better than that one. Anyways, let's do some pins. So this is from Shazam. I'm pretty sure I have this one coming again. And I think I got this pin from Beloved's Place. Go check her out. But I think I already traded for another one and have it coming. I have yet to see this movie. I really need to. And then she also sent me this pin from Leprechaun. And I also have the complete set coming. Because I'm an idiot, so. Somebody sent me this pin, The Walking Dead, which I've never seen. It's just an add-on throw-in pin, which I already have, so if anybody needs that. And this, I'm drawing a blank on his name, but he traded me these three pins for an autographed 8x10 JSA of Bret the Hitman Hart, but I needed this one. This is the of 99, the Elvira. I think I have that complete set now. Not totally sure. But I know for sure I need her. Let's see what number it is. Number 48 of 99. That number comes in. That is a cool pin. And I also needed the two limited pins from Fifth Element. So this freaky chick. Let's see what number it is. I feel this shirt is tight. I'm showing off my boobs. 184 out of 250. And this one, rest in peace, Dylan. That's how I know him. But he died pretty much when these pins came out. The other Fifth Element pin, number 26 of 99. What was this one? 48. So, that's cool. This was a throw-in. The guy who sent me these two relic cards. A cell. It's from Back to the Future. Which, I don't know, it's cool. But don't necessarily need it. I had just gotten rid of all my stuff here. Let's see. Should have did some research, because I'm going to get in trouble. Fast and the Furious. Don't know the guy. But it was kind of cheap on eBay. Pet Cemetery. That is a kick-ass print. Autograph. I traded for this one. Forget the chick's name, but it's a good family shot. National Lampoon's. This one, I don't know, but it's a bald dude, and bald dudes rule, so I'm keeping it. Anime, something. GSA. This was an eBay win. It was cheap, but I gotta quit doing that, which I have done really good. But it's a big one. But it's Five Nights at Freddy's. What's her name? Karen? Karen, I don't know. Funtime Freddy, it says. Able to see it very good, maybe there. And then I love Shameless, and this one was really cheap too. I'm gonna give this to my co-teacher at work. She's a big Shameless fan, and I bid on one that ended, and it only went for like 11 or 12, but it had the whole cast of Shameless sitting on the couch with her autograph. And I wanted that one bad for myself. But $11 just got too expensive for this cheap SOB. So I got this in a mystery box. Not super excited. Hateful Eight. She looks really nasty in that. And I didn't realize... What's her name? Jennifer Jason Leigh. I didn't realize this, that mug right there, is the same girl from Fast Time at Ridgemont High, the one that got pregnant, the one that's pretty good looking. Was, I mean, they're making her look ugly, but, oof. This was another one from that same guy that sent me the cards. I have this autograph. But he really wanted what I had, so I worked with him. Same with these. He sent me 3 packs of Star Wars, jumbo Star Wars cards. And he said they were from when the movie came out, The Last Jedi. Topps trading cards packs. So if anybody needs plenty of those. They're packs of cards, so there's more than one. But two have the same one on the back. And then there's this one. I don't want to open them. But he thought that each pack contained a complete set. I don't know. Oh, there is something else in here. Another pack of cards. I thought there was four. Seems like I had more stuff. I guess that's it. So another thing Farm Gamer sent me was this. And that's kind of why I'm sitting cockeyed. Kind of why I finally got around to putting Uneasy Andy, which you can't read it, in the like, comment, share, subscribe. He sent me this, he threw in. It's actually backlighting for a TV. But pretty sweet. It comes with a remote, different colors, different flashes, and it just sticks. So I have it stuck in here. And let's see what it looks like. And another reason I haven't done a video was because I wanted to wait till it was dark out, because this room, even with the lights out, it's pretty light in here. And my lazy ass kept falling asleep. So, it's Friday, and I got Monday off again. So, still in the lights. I'm gonna have to turn the lights off so you can turn it different colors. Just doesn't show up good yet. Let's turn the lights off. Still can't read it. Son of a... Let me just get closer. Whoa, whoa. No. It's an epic fail. I mean, the lights itself is cool for the bobbleheads, but my maybe like that, but that you can't see from. I thought it'd be cool to have going on in the background of videos. Still awesome. Cool display light for my cabinet. Alright.